These six fabrications are quality crafted with the collector in mind. They are generously filled with dense material to achieve a high-end super lush feel with freestanding feet and a rotating head. They are unlike any other collectible plushies on the market. Okay, let me get this. So his head is twistable, and he has a cape, and he also has his jetpack, of course. And he has a big brown belt for some reason. And he has his normal shoes, and he has the antenna for his mask. And I'm gonna do it around it or turn, so you could see what he actually looks like on each side. On the edges, he has his gun like classic. His gun's a little bigger, but unfortunately they couldn't make it bigger than that. They just did that. And so, this is the end of my Funkuation video of unboxing Boba Fett. Bye!